Back in 2019, we discovered that there was a place in Cumberland County that was breeding beagles, beautiful beagle dogs for experimentation. I tried to shut them down in 2019, but was not successful. But over the years, we never stopped fighting.
Hi. Hi. Oh, you're so sweet. So guys, hi. Hi. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. It's all okay now.
$4,000 is a big number, and it's going to take 60 days to get all of these animals out. And working with our shelter and rescue partners across the country, working with them to get these dogs into eventually into forever loving homes.